Hello, faithful, and welcome to a new Christmas edition of White Throne Metal Radio's Top 10 Songs. It's not really a Top 10 Songs. Hey, I'm your host, Kevin Crothers, station manager for White Throne Metal Radio, staff writer for Heaven's Metal Magazine. I've got some songs for you for Christmas. Some of you may like what's on this list, and some of you won't, I already know. So let's get it cracking, shall we? I've taken these songs from all kinds of different places, different bands, different artists. The big thing I've done here is one song per artist. So you're not going to get multiple songs from Theocracy, for instance. Not going to happen. Or multiple songs from Stryper. Not going to happen. Or multiple songs. There's a multitude of guys. So, hey, let's get cracking right now. Number 10. This is a stretch for some of you because this isn't heavy metal at all. This is Big Chris and the Bare Bones Band with You'll Shoot Your Eye Out.
She'll see my literary genius with my paper she reads. Oh, my teacher's gonna be in ecstasy. My jaw nearly hit the floor when she said to me,
you'll shoot your eye out.
Right on, right? Here's another new band you might not have heard of before. This is Saving Jackie with their own version of Winter Wonderland. Give it a listen. Not too bad, right? Here we go. This is the GX Project with Silver Bells. Okay, I put this one in here. I'm going to catch a lot of flack. I know I'm going to catch a lot of flack because this is somebody on the secular side doing, we'd call it a sacred song, you know, sacred versus secular. But this is Twisted Sister doing O Come, All Ye Faithful. Right on. How about The Sacrificed doing The Little Drummer Boy? Yeah. Or, hey, here's one you probably haven't heard of. I hope you have, but maybe you haven't. This is the band Leper doing O Little Town of Bethlehem. Very unmetal-like version. Okay, here's one of my favorite bands, Grave Robber, doing an all-time classic, You're a Mean One, Mr. Grinch.
Santa Claus, why? Why are you dating a twin mystery? Why?
short as charming as a meal, Mr. Grinch!
Really cool, right? And I'm going to pick this. Got to have some Theocracy on this list. And I normally would have picked Rudolph versus Santa, which is still an all-time classic. If you haven't heard that song, check it out. You can find it on YouTube. This is off of their second album. The song is called Bethlehem.
Oh, Bethlehem, your star burns bright tonight. Oh.
And now, my top two songs for Christmas. Gotta have Trans-Siberian Orchestra. Sorry, Christmas Eve in Sarajevo, 1224. My top Christmas song for this year, 2020, got to have Striper, right? The Reason for the Season. Check it out. This top list of Christmas songs. If you haven't already, you know, go and check out these bands. If I can, I'll put some descriptions, you know, or links in the description below. I want to thank Rottweiler Records, because every year they put out a free Christmas sampler, which a couple of these songs were from. Some of these were from free tracks the bands themselves had put together and given away through the years. GX Project, Theocracy, The Sacrificed, quite a few. So until next time, I hope you all have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We'll talk to you real soon. Don't forget to say your prayers. God bless. And hey, in the description below, what are your top 10 Christmas songs? Till next time.